What's up? How y'all doing out there? What's going on? This video gonna be about Trump trying to mess with TikTok. Good luck with that, just like he's trying to mess with the election. Good luck with that too. He's so desperate for any kind of attention. He wants to blame anybody, point the finger at anybody. It's like, I don't know what you're gonna do, play. I think you just need to go ahead and sit this out. You about to take two L's and call for some help. TikTok is the happening thing now. And every so few years, there's a new social media thing that comes up. Remember, the gram had it on lock 6-7 years ago. And Twitter's been one that's been resilient. You go through these ones that come along and they get their own cries. The only knock against TikTok is that it's Chinese-owned and they get the spyware. But anyway, the government does it over here in America anyway. So what's the difference? All this is about having a say over it and trying to buy it for your own manipulative purposes. I don't know if that's going to happen, but that's what Trump is trying to push down. But why is he worried about TikTok? What can TikTok do to help or can't help him, can't hurt him, really? But it sounds fashionable to have something. But anything to sway off the Rona. And Rona's tearing his behind up. But people are making their videos, they're having a good time with TikTok. It's a lot of quick videos and, you know, people doing choreography and different things. But it's just one of those things that it's a useless thing for him to get indulged in. You know, there's a certain demographic that TikTok appeals to. And really, it's just another conglomerate that's dangling out there. But I think because of the Chinese situation and Trump's racist rhetoric, that he's trying to push that. But I don't think that's going to pass. TikTok's worth a lot more money. And it's only getting bigger. And I don't think his pockets are going to be deep enough to pull it out. But he wants to take credit for something to make it seem like he's standing over something that's happening. Which he doesn't stand over anything that's happening because he's delusional. But I don't know. But anyway, anybody who out there using TikTok or what have you, that's the reality. And, you know, again, like I said with the spyware, well, guess what? They spy on you here. So what's the difference? I don't matter what country you in, they all watching you. So that's just what's up. But anyway, give me your thoughts and takes about Trump talking like he wants to get take TikTok off. He ain't gonna take it off. That rug will come off his head before TikTok goes away. It's gonna be here for a minute. Hit that like and subscribe and the bell rings new video. Wash your hands, keep your mind clear, watch out for another. And Trump need to be worrying about other things of priority besides TikTok. I'm out. Peace.